Treasure of Aslan de Vega, myth or legend?
Thank you. Come in, come in.
Try something. You've got two choices.
Heard you're a COV killer. Nice. The Crimson Raiders need more warm bodies.
Fragment. Just holding this makes my skin tingle. That and I ate one of Marcus's discount burritos. In case you were wondering, this isn't a complete vault key. Why the Iridians split the keys into fragments is anyone's guess, but the vault key on Pandora required 3 pieces. Still, it's a start. You should return to Lilith. I'm sure she and Maya have a lot of catching up to do, or whatever it is people with social lives do. No, thank you. Give me a sterile room full of surgical equipment any day.
I can't explain it right now, Lilith, but she's going to be a siren someday.
We'll talk about this later. Sup, killer? Maya says you kick some major ass.
What can I say? I'm a natural.
I believe it. Well, one fragment down, 2 more to go.
What is this all about, Lilith? Why is Malawan on Athenus? Our key fragment has been a secret for generations. How did they find out about it now?
I'm not sure. Earth. The Calypsos seem to know more about the vaults than any of us. About the vault map. They told Malawan to invade Athenus. They say they're after something called the Great Vault.
The vault on Promethea must be part of their plan. We have to get there first. We will, Firehawk. I'm not sure anyone calls me that anymore.
Lilith! Long time! So? How are things?
Wow. Nice mustache.
Thanks! It's a siege mustache. Listen, I'm gonna have to cash in on that allies card. Katagawa's got an asteroid-mounted laser aimed at Atlas HQ and... He's threatening to slice me in half unless I surrender. I'm, freaking out here! Freaking out! Oh, and Zero reports the laser's being powered by a vault key fragment, so,
All I needed to hear, we're on it.
Now we're talking! Yay, allies! Reese, out.
Go down there and help Reese with his laser issue, Vault Hunter. I hope Reese knows what he's doing. Lilith says he's one of us, but can't trust a man with a mustache. That's just science. So... the tattoos. You wanna talk about it?
I was so excited to get out of that monastery that I forgot to pack some really important stuff. You gotta get it back for me.
Gotcha. Well, I should probably get settled in. Good to be back on Sanctuary. Hey, Sanctuary. carry or stash. Because I thought for a second Athenas was gonna be different.
That's just a any of you statue polishers are listening to this, you're gonna get what's coming to you. Why do I always resort to taunts? Because when I was a little kid, everyone used to call me Little Sammy Taunt. I'd scream, "My name is Samuel Taunt," with an R, but they'd never call me by my real name. Well, I got real good at taunting real quick. It's been my most loyal weapon ever since.
Why even try?
Oh!
Reincarnated as myself? Lucky.
dogs stink like Gouda, and I haven't seen any cheese since I got here. There's one chick with blue hair I keep seeing around the market. She's got a crazy cool Malawan gun. Maybe I can steal something from her and use it to trade for the gun. Uh-oh, hope no monks are listening.
I am so disappointed in you, child.
Mother Mendel, I didn't mean to make fun of your cheese stink. This sucks!
Today.
more training.
Guns and blow this whole place to hell. I'm sending you the location of the key. That's where he'll be. You gotta take him out.
can you imagine? This chick is so alone. She has no one. She can't trust anyone and she lived in a fart cave.
Oh, can you please kill this dude?
I'm going to get my mother.
Ambush isn't too far away. Now, Noah, could you bring all my stuff back?